Ladies and gentlemen, quarter final match. Referee is preparing the team to kick off. We got the defending champions here. We got street soccer at its finest. If you're not familiar, we average over 10 goals a match. It is 4v4, actually 3 field players, 1 goalkeeper, and lots of goals. Lots of action, early shot. This is Team Jamaica. Nice save covering for Buenavista FC. Buenavista FC outside, pick goal from Jamaica. Back heel, attacking weak side. Teams are going to have to adjust their play. There's a little mist here that is hoisting the surface. They're going to have to use all their skills, all their balance, all their athleticism. Nice swept, nicely brought down by the chest. This is Jamaica and Gray, shot in the goal. Jamaica off to an early lead. Streets of USA Cup 2016, quarterfinals. All players on the Buenavista team are under 19. They have overachieved so far today, making the quarterfinals. And a counterattack. Left-footed shot just wide of the goal. And this is the team from Jamaica in great control. Fancy footwork from Jamaica. Fancy to the front court. Switching to the middle. Missed kick. It was a counterattack. I believe Buenavista, but here comes Jamaica. Jamaica finding the net. 2-0 advantage. Jamaica in the lead. Buenavista moving to the right foot, stepping on the ball, finding his teammate, goal! Buenavista